Hey friends, CJ Rapp here, and I am in a very snowy and cold Big Bear, California. And you know what? I love the snow. I love the way it sparkles and glistens and shines, and it reminds me of the scripture in Isaiah 1:18 that says, "Though your sins be like scarlet, they shall be whiter than snow." Snow is pretty white. I mean, it's amazingly white. It sparkles and it shines, and I don't know if you can see that or not, but there are tiny crystals in it, and it reflects the light. And that's actually scientific. You see, when snow falls, it creates this fresh blanket of snow, and then on top of that, snowflakes land, and snowflakes are flat, and they reflect the light of the sun. Hey, that's what happens to us. As we are obedient and follow the Lord, though our sins be like scarlet, they shall be whiter than snow, because we're following Him and we're reflecting Him. And that's absolutely amazing. Some of us need to hear that, because we're going into the new year and we're looking backwards and we're letting what lies behind and the things that we've done, that scarlet piece of us, define who we are and what we can be. And the Lord says, though your sins are like scarlet, they shall be whiter than snow. So that's what we need to remember going into the new year. Reflect the Lord, reflect His light, reflect His love. Let yourself be a reflection of the sun, and you will sparkle and shine just like Him. Take care.